50. I get it. Yeah. I run New York. I get it. I get it.
One more bullet for short sell. 3-1 the Avs lead. And a 2-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. Strike three. Chase low outside. And the game ends. Now Bresnahan really just needs to calm down that nervous system. 1-0 pitch. Swing and that ball is a bomb. Deep left field. Delaney back at the wall. Goodbye. Three-run home run, Josh Flores. They're on field wide. The 2-2. Swing and a miss. Track three went down and into the breaking ball. Save for Hervantio. Base is loaded. Two down, bottom three. Cortez is set. He drops the head. He kicks. Curveball swing and he crushes it to right field. McFall moving back. McFall at the wall. See you later. The second grand slam of the season from Mark Ori. And the Avalanche lead is 5-3.
And I'm on again. Man, I think I'm born to win. Me broke, that's an oxymoron. Forget a bus, I bought a drop to tour on. G4 is what I saw on. You thinking I ain't hot, you're so wrong. Sorry for the prolong, but now life goes on. Long list of hits and it goes on. I wake up and
how's your year been so far?
It's been wonderful so far.
If it keeps continuing like this, it's been a great year.
you get off to a good start and you just kept it going?
Yeah, I'm 8-1 right now, so it's a really good start, and I hope I can just continue on with that.
Out here checking you out, not only from your organization, but from other organizations too. They want to see the best of each division.
Right, yeah, I'm just going to try to go out there today and just have fun, and hopefully we'll get some guys out. If not, we'll have a better day, so it'll be all right.
Here's the 1-2 to Reeves. Curveball, grounded softly towards third. Billy Hart now has trouble fielding it off the top of his glove, recovers and throws, but that won't be in time. And that will be an E5.
1-1, Castro swings and hits one left side of the infield. A diving stop by the third baseman Hart, who then airmails the throw over the first baseman Sheldon Ted. That one going out of play. It'll be a two-base error.
Ball made over at third base. No, pardon me, they ruled him safe, and the run comes home. A late call, and it's an error on Billy Hart.
Swing, and he wraps it down the third baseline. Fair ball into the chest of Hart, who bobbles, and the can safe. And it's an E5.
Girls who ain't on TV, cause they got more
ass than the models.
The good life, so keep it coming with the bottles. So she feel booze like she bombed at Apollo. The good life, it feel like Houston, it feel like Philly, it feel like DC, it feel like VA or the Bay or yay. Hey, this is the good life. Homie, tell me what's good. Why I only got a problem when you in the hood?
Welcome to the good life.
Like I'm new in the hood. The only thing I wish
it would be good.
Welcome to the good life.